Hi everyone, Lola Witch here. I want to do a quick video on some of my favorite witchy things. Some of them are my jewelry, some of them are essential oils, and I made some of the jewelry that I want to show, and some are jewelries that I've been gifted or that I bought. I hope you like them. So I made this turquoise bracelet with this rose quartz and this charm bracelet here. Two actually, they're tangled. And I love eyes, as you can tell. That one and this charm bracelet. And one of my favorite rings is my rose quartz ring. It's like a cocktail ring. My citrine. I don't know if you can see that in light. My jasper ring. My larimar. If you guys don't know about larimar, larimar is a stone only found in the Dominican Republic, and I was gifted this ring, which is like a crescent moon, by my mom when she went to visit family in the DR. And I use this for Esbet rituals because it's a crescent moon, so it helps me connect with, you know, my moon goddess. And one of my favorite pentacle ring earrings. Let me hold it from here. I also wear them for rite. And whenever I fancy, and my favorite turquoise rings. And my amethyst ring. I don't know if you can appreciate the color. It's a really pretty purple. And this one was made by my friend Dana. And this is carnelian. And I love this, especially when I'm like feeling overwhelmed. This is one that was gifted by my friend Bella for my 30th birthday. And it's beautiful. Lapis lazuli is one of my favorite stones, along with amethyst. Give me 1 second. I'm not gonna wanna keep reaching. Oh. One just got tangled. But this is also a very bohemian. Piece of jewelry that I think my mom bought it from me. So it's a bit tangled, but it's really pretty. Okay, so for my essential oils, I have rosemary. You won't be able to see them. They're like, there's too much glare, but this is rosemary. Magnolia, and I get this from my friend who makes them. Dragon's blood. Yeah, dragon's blood. This one is from a witchy shop that I go to, and basically, it's just a bunch of fragrances combined together. They are chosen by the aromas that the specific goddess likes. And this is for the goddess Mew. And this is for the goddess Turana, which is a fae goddess. And because she's a fae goddess from Italian folklore, and since I'm a little fae, they gifted it to me. It smells really divine. Jasmine. I love jasmine. And this is frankincense. And this is peppermint. That smells really good. Yeah, I'm gonna look at the video and see if it went well. And I hope you like it. Okay, I forgot to actually mention what I have is I keep confusing pentagrams and pentacles. I think the pentagram is the one with the circle. So the other earrings were my pentagram earrings, and this is my pentacle. It's not quite, but it's my little sun. But since it's shaped in a star, I use it as my pentagram. No, never. Pentacle. I hope I'm right. If I'm wrong, correct me. Anyway, and it's with coral and this pendant, metal pendant, and I love it. I also wear it. Wear it during rituals. It's one of my first pieces I've made. Yeah, I hope you like it so you can see the face. My face is all over it too. Anyways, I can't even talk. This goofball is off to sleep. Peace.